So kind of listen until you can see.
You want
to
tap?
See
ya.
One over there too. They're probably videos for the. I don't know. Julius Randle's down there. They're taller than they look on TV.
Day and what you think. Down underneath. They tried to throw it down and Ennis got thwarted right there, rejected by the Lakers. Now it's Kuzma for three.
Oh, that's a beautiful touch.
Dayton is in the game.
Great job. Our calls cam will show that Larry Nance challenging that dunk attempt by Ennis. Ended up with the Lakers getting a triple from Kuzma.
Between the NBA and the G League. Footer. Nance perfect. As Peyton had some trouble stopping him, as a lot of players do. Gasol's going to come back in. Hart for three. In there. Yes, sir.
Uncontested layups.
Two driving buckets in a row. The Tyreek with two blocks by Davis in succession.
Did that ball hit the glass?
If it hit the glass, I mean, it is goaltending.
That looked like it hit the glass from my angle. It did. That's goaltending. The ball hit the glass. I thought that hit the glass.
Still breathing.
That the whistle was going to sound, so he goes up and concentrates on the target, a freebie. He makes it count. Three-point opportunity.
Eight between 10 and 19 points tonight. Kuzma attacking quickly with the left hand. Beautiful.
From the standpoint, the easiest thing to take away is the jump shot.
Larry Nance controlled that block. Kuzma shovel pass, KCP, too hard, tipped up, no. They can find Memphis.